the morning, bowler hat on head, walking to the bus stop, he's longing for his bed, waiting with his neighbours in the rush hour queue. Got to get the first bus, so much for him to do. He's got to hurry, got to get his seat, can't miss his place, got to rest his feet. 10 more minutes till he gets there, the crossword's nearly done. It's getting so hard these days, not nearly so much fun. His mind wanders to the office, his telephone desk and chair. He's been happy with the company, they've treated him real fair. Think of 7 letters, begin and end in C, like a big American car but misspelt with a D. I wish his bus would get a move on, driver's taking his time. I just don't know, I'll be late, oh dear, what will the boss say? Pull yourself together now, don't get in a state. Don't you worry, there's no hurry, it's a lovely day, could all be going your way. Take the dog's advice, let up, enjoy your life, listen to what they say, it's not a game they play. He's caught up in a jam. There's a meeting this morning, it's just his luck, oh damn. His hand hides in his pocket for his handkerchief. Pearls of sweat on his collar, his pulse beat seems so brief. Eyes fall on his wristwatch, the seconds pass real slow. Gasping for the hot air, but the chest pain, it won't go. Tried to ask for help, but can't seem to speak a word. Words are whispered frantically, but don't seem to be heard. What about the wife and kids? They all depend on me. We're so sorry, we told you not to hurry. Now it's just too late, you've got a certain date. We thought we made it clear, we almost are in our fears. We left it up to you, there's nothing we can do.